On guys, what is going on? It is James Ignacio, and today, so I know guys, looking at this house, it is different from the last episode in our Let's Play series, but my world got deleted. I mean, my whole Minecraft got deleted, so I started again, and I couldn't find a jungle biome here, but randomly I spawned and there was, yeah, this. There's a donkey, a mule, and a cow. And lucky enough, I tried to start over again. I made a little house. But if you guys are wondering how I got the saddles, I got it from over here. There in this deep cave. Ooh, wait. So I got from this deep cave, but sadly I'm gonna try to continue what I started in the last episode in this world. So I think for today we're gonna finish my house, at least half of it, and I'm thinking of doing like a pet room, but not like an ordinary pet room. I'm gonna get like cows, horses, pigs, birds, because I know we can find birds here in this type of Minecraft. So I'm gonna get up. So comment down below guys, should I continue with this series? Sorry guys, my English is really really bad. I am Filipino, if most of you know that. I am Filipino, I live in the Philippines. I'm not used in speaking English, but I practice it, and I'm a little good at it, and that's really noisy. So now I can continue cook food, because I'm gonna die. So guys, so I think so I actually did an like this, an underground little layer base, whatever you want to call it. So we're gonna need some ladders, so can't do that without a crafting table. So we're gonna make some sticks. And ladders. Where are the ladders? There you go. Three pieces. I think six is enough. So, one, two. Wait. I need to make some tools. So, we can already got that. I need to make a few more sticks. Okay, so we need this, and this. Sorry guys, if I don't really talk much, I'm really focused in the game, but like in a few more videos, I'm gonna be doing videos with, of course, my brother and my cousins, because this Christmas we are gonna be staying at my cousin's house. Wait guys, so what do you think? Should the floor will be glass or with carpet? Also, I don't even have a bed yet, so glass, carpet. I'm thinking glass. is the floor in this, in the underground part of the house, and here will be let's see, glass also. Yeah, that's cool. So we better start smelting. Guys, in better subscribe and click the notification bell to see more videos of course yours truly. And it's becoming nighttime, and why am I not surprised? Can I reach it from here? So reach. There you go. Need to be very careful because glass is hard to get. So we need to make a bigger space. I'm gonna do like 3 stories. So this is the ground floor, first floor, then the second floor, the highest, and there, that will be where my bedroom will be located. And there's coal right here, and lucky me. And I don't even have a door. Like, I think the fur here should be made out of water, so can't do that if we don't have tools, materials. So I think what we need to complete in this video is, we're going to mine. So my quest in this, let's play is just to play Minecraft, defeat the Ender Dragon, etc., etc., the usual stuff. Wait, so where's the other part? Whatever. So yeah, I think this is really a nice place. So yeah, it's nice. But problem is how we're gonna get up, and I'm hungry again. Come on, finish up already. We need to be very careful with this because glass is really, it hurts my ears when I break glass. What? Start. Oh no. Ready to kill us. I think I'm just gonna make some torches. I think I need more sticks. And And guys, I was surprised when I look in the chest. Holy wood. Yeah, see? I got that many wood. Okay, so we're on the lookout for, firstly, iron, obviously. So let's go. Wait, let's put some lights here. There we go. Spider! Oh no! Oh no. Come on, spider, what you got? Now let's go. Oh shoot! Okay, so first we need to mine these coal. So, I'm sorry. I am really sorry, guys, if I don't talk much. So, we're gonna be doing like a pet room. So I think we're gonna make like an extension of the house with that. Then we're gonna do like a lot of fun things here in this world. Really, I'm gonna think outside the box. And I really hope there are no mobs here. And there's more coal down here. Man, this cave is like the holy grail of coal. So, I think next video will be like another build battle or a PvP with my brother again, because it's easy to make videos with him. And I hear a spider. Like a staircase. And I see water down there, but oh no, mobs. You put one right there, and like dirt. There we go. And we have a staircase. Just like that. So let's go. Whoa, no! Whoa. Wait, is that lava? Really? Lava? So quick. And how did I get slime ball? Where? Where did I get a slime ball? I don't know. So in like I'm really serious in this, you know, series. I'm really serious because I want to really kill the Ender Dragon manually, not. Oh my, is that bedrock already? I haven't even found iron. And oh my god. Redstone and I don't have iron. I'm so mad right now. I can't find effing iron and I'm trapped in a hole. I mean, like, I already found redstone, gold, and I can't find even iron. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna make a sword. So, like, are there any more, like, caves here? Whoa. Gold? What is this? Yo, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yo, I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna mind that, so I just need to go up. Yo, a turtle! Okay, so I'm just gonna go back up. Man, so, like, this episode is really boring. I can't really find much. This episode is boring. I'm gonna start to this. Like, so 1 3. Yeah, so I think this is cool enough. I think I'm gonna end the video here. I'm sorry if this video is really... Oh, there's another cave here. So, 100 likes, we will go to that cave over there. Thank you guys for watching. Like, make sure to like, share, subscribe, and comment down below what is your favorite part of this video. And of course, goodbye.